The good news is, this little guy can do it like a bunny. And this cat doesn't seem to mind. The bad news is, he's also hung like a bunny, so this cat probably doesn't even feel it. Farmer Ted took a course in animal husbandry. He got an A.